welcome to Scene 6. I'm your host, Vidani J, and I have an exclusive for you. Taken fans will be taken aback in Liam Neeson's newest film on The Commuter, where he's taken people off the train. Taken.
Morning, 67 degrees.
Today is Wednesday, August the 23rd.
I'm Lee Harris.
Morning.
Hey, kiddo.
I love you.
It's my first time on a commuter train. What about you?
Every day, last 10 years.
10 years? You must know everyone on this train.
I'm sorry, have we met?
No, I'm Joanna.
Michael.
I study human behavior. My job is to answer one basic question.
What's that?
What kind of person are you? Let's do an experiment. What if I asked you to do something that could profoundly affect an individual on this train?
I don't understand.
Someone on this train does not belong. All you have to do is find them. In the bathroom, there is $75,000. That money is yours if you do this one little thing.
I thought this was hypothetical.
You have until next stop to decide. What kind of person are you?
I have no idea what this movie is about, but it's the mystery that's alluring. Who's this woman? Who or where is the money from? What's it for? And why does Liam Neeson keep taking these roles? I mean, shit. Well, anyways, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up, comment below your thoughts and opinions, and as always, be sure to subscribe for more movie updates.